Ayasofya tabii ki hem büyük felaketlerle yıkıldı.
Ayasofya was of course destroyed by major disasters and also went through various restorations both in the Byzantine and Ottoman periods. Of course, we do not know the historical records of the very old ones very well, whether they were very comprehensive or not. But since it will be built in the best and most comprehensive way, with the technology and methods currently used in the modern age, it probably opens an important page in the book of Aja Sofija.